Holocaust survivors, please join us. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now, I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Thank you. Unwise, Mr. Clark. My hunter may regenerate, but he takes an attack like that personally.
Clearance confirmed.
Surgical log, Dr. Charles Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now he's been reduced to sending little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? Good God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis? Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia he's ever mentioned was his wife. And Amelia Kine died 7 years ago.
Confirmed.
Yeah.
Physical log, Dr. Charles Mercer, tissue regeneration experiment 5.
Please, not
the children of the marker, kind necromorphs, have provided all the material I could ask for. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the glabella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
Corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Shit, he was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen. And there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
There's gotta be. Here! There's emergency bed control at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out!
Gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Thank you.
level 3 security clearance required. Required.
Even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
Take these things to Earth. It's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark. With or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Thank you. Isaac, you okay?
Stop that hunter. The Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captive's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Got something, Isaac?
Let's call it a tissue sample from Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponic tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Yeah.
control.
Check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical. He said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open. Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now that sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. And I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The Captain Matthias is strictly enforcing his no-fly order. It's ridiculous. I'm lodging a complaint. Everyone knows Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
Lifting station lockdown.
Dr. Elizabeth Cross, to all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew. My team. All dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Warning, liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Thank you. Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.